Hello, I'm Adam Miklis, and I've got some NXT news for you today as your NXT guru. And if you haven't been watching The Takeaway, what have you been doing? NXT Takeaway, go watch it now. War Games is back. Now, for those of you who don't know, War Games is a Dusty Rhodes creation. It started in NWA, but gained notoriety in WCW during Wrestle War 91 and 92, both of which Dave Meltzer gave 5 stars. Triple H has brought it to NXT, which is interesting because initially he first tried to do this in WWE, but was shot down and they met him with a compromise of the Elimination Chamber. So I guess it's not all that bad. It'll be interesting to see how they use the War Games concept in NXT. I know for a fact it's going to be just for one specific match. And the concept itself, I don't know if you're familiar, is 2 rings inside 1 giant cage. And with the 3 teams that are going to be in this match, mayhem is bound to ensue. Now, if you don't want the match spoiled for you, please look away now. I will wait. Now, the 3 teams that are going to be involved are Sanity, Undisputed Era, and the Authors of Pain with Roderick Strong. That'll be taking place at NXT TakeOver Houston, or as it's going to be called from this point on, NXT TakeOver War Games, and that takes place on November the 18th, 2017. I've been Adam Miklis, this has been some very excellent NXT news, and I'll see you next time.